whatever our name is, we'll go with that, that word. That's the science of that word, is our coding of who we are. So in that sense, the words we use as health, healthy, what's masculine, what's feminine, we have to define that. So if we look at these words here.
Where there are masculine black men, there are safer environments. And what do I mean? This whole toxic masculinity farce that people try to toss out here. The term toxic masculinity came from two Caucasian men. There we go again. Shepherd Bliss and Robert J. Stoller. One of them happens to be a homosexual. So let's connect these dots here. So a homosexual Caucasian man is going to tell heterosexual nations of original men what masculinity is.
Now, if you look at the word, what he said, original men, if you think about the word aboriginal, it's the original or comes from the original. I think sometimes when we use other words to describe who we are, it's fitting to the matrix.